Hey everyone, I'm Jeff. I will be doing 3 special episodes talking about business, lifestyle, and sports. So here we go.
So we're going to be talking about 3 different types of marketing in less than 2 minutes. The first one is above the line marketing or direct marketing, whatever you want to call it. And that's something that we see every day in our lives, whether it is our commercials, placed in Super Bowls, World Cups, your favorite TV show. We see this every day. Cons is that it could be really expensive and it can be really ineffective. Second of all is digital marketing. Digital marketing is something that is growing exponentially, whether it is to grow your brand, whether it is to grow your local business, your restaurant, your corporation, anything. It's something that people should definitely take advantage. Why? Because you can grow your business organically when it comes to social media, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, LinkedIn, many different platforms with many different audiences that you can do for free. Third one is brand marketing. Brand marketing. This is where you portray your overall brand rather than just your product. This is to highlight how great is your brand and to identify your values and personality within your own brand. To finish it off with an icing on the cake, I'm gonna finish it with a quote. If the mountain will not come to Muhammad, Muhammad will go to the mountain. I think it's a great quote for marketing. Why? Sometimes you expect people to just see the commercial and then buy your product. However, it's not something like that. Sometimes your marketing campaigns will not work. You need to learn how to adapt. Change our marketing campaigns. Change the way we see it, the way we portray ourselves to be able to get these customers to come to us. Thank you.